My daughter grew these peas from seed, but now they look pale and are no longer growing robustly like they were. Is it just a matter of adding some fertilizer? Thank you, and this is Kelly from Eastern Passage. What do we think about that? It's just a matter of adding fertilizer? Because yes, they look pale. That's for sure. I see you. All right, Mr. D.
Possibly.
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 You know, they could be hungry. They could be overwatered. They could be underwater. Uh-huh. They might need to be put into a larger container.
Okay. Didn't think of that one. Okay.
So all of those things come to mind, but I don't know.
Okay. You know,
it could be any of those.
Yeah, things. It could be a combination of all of those things.
But thank you for the picture, because that shows us that they're in a container.
Right.
And, you know, they'll grow well in a container, but you've got to have proper nutrition and even watering. And that's the hardest part in a container is even watering.
Yes, I would agree with that.
Because what if you miss a day, or if it dries out too much one day, or it gets too much water? Because you water and then it rains, you know, you can't get consistent watering in a container all the time, and that can cause problems.
Yeah, because the tendency is to add more water, right? Especially if you miss a day of water, so you just add a little bit more.
You know, and I wonder, you know, it's a legume that looked like potting soil, and was it sufficiently inoculated with the rhizobium bacteria? If it's not able to make a little nitrogen on its own, it'll make it yellow too. So that would be a question when you're dealing with legumes.
Didn't think about that.
That, you know.
Use some real soil with the mix. Mm-hmm. Put some real actual soil from the ground in with your mix so that you'll have that balance.
Exactly.
Good idea.
Yeah, that's good. Okay, I didn't think about that. Mm-hmm. Yeah, because we definitely want Ms. Kelly's daughter. You know, to grow a successful pea plant.
Yeah.
Right?
Yeah.
Want some peas.
I'd say try it next year and you can put some soil in your mix.
We hope you loved the video. We would love for you to ask more questions. Be sure to leave those questions in your comments.